गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8. वी हैड स्टडीड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर डिटरमिनर्स एंड नाउ वी आर मूविंग टू द एक्सरसाइजेस. सो फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज एंड ओरल प्रैक्टिस. ओके, फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज फॉर ओरल प्रैक्टिस. यू कैन सॉल्व इट बाय योरसेल्फ. वी विल मूव टू सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज. Fill in the blanks with a, an, or the where necessary. You have to fill up the articles in this. Fill in the blanks. Okay. So first one is Andaman and Nicobar Islands is a union territory in the Bay of Bengal with Port Blair as the capital. Here no article will be there, so I have crossed it out. Okay. Second one, we were not in a hurry, so we went to an industrial state in an eastern part of the city to see how paper is made from the wood pulp. Here also cross, no article will be used. Third one, here is cross, no article. Ludhiana is an important industrial city. It is the Manchester of our country. Fourth one, the stray animals have become a big nuisance on the city roads. Fifth, an insect has 6 legs, but the spider has 8. Therefore, we cannot describe the spider as an insect. Sixth one, cross is here, no article will be used here. Miss Dixit came from an interview in the afternoon. She is the efficient and experienced person. We think she is the person for the job. Seventh, in, no article, in spring, we planted the rose bushes along the garden wall so that we could enjoy the blooms in summer. Okay, here also no article will be used. Eighth one, the inter-school quiz contest is going to be held in the school auditorium. A few contestants from the schools in the neighborhood are going to participate in the contest. Next one, ninth one is, the Vasant Kunj Youth Club is organizing the talent show towards the end of the November. The funds collected by the club will be spent on providing the medical facilities for the victims of the recent earthquake in Gujarat. No article is here. Tenth one, the moon was shining in all its glory. There was not a single cloud in the sky. The reflection of the moon in a calm water of the lake looked beautiful. We had rarely seen such a beautiful sight. Okay children, here exercise number 2 is completed. Now exercise number 3 and 4 we will do in next video. Okay, now we will move to exercise number 6. Exercise number 6, here fill in the blanks with possessives. You have to fill in the blanks with possessives. Possessives means possessions. Okay, possessions jo hota hai, my, our, his, her, it's there. You have to fill with my, our, your, his, her, it's and there. Okay, these are the possessives determiners. So you have to fill it here. First one. So let us start now. Exercise number 6. The subject of my speech is the need of abolishing homework. Giving homework is a very old practice, but their disadvantages outnumber its advantages. It does help children to revise their lessons, but it leaves them no time to attend to their hobbies. My neighbor Sumi reads in a progressive school. In her school, they have abolished homework. But in his brother Sushant's school, the practice still continues. There, teachers probably compete with one another to burden the children with homework. As a result, when Sumi is watching her favorite television program or tending her plants, Sushant is poring over his books. If you look at their faces, you will find that Sumi is always fresh while Sushant is always tired. Okay? Now next exercise is exercise number 7. Here what you have to do, children? Fill in the blanks with either, neither, each or every. In some cases, more than one choice is possible. Yes. In some cases, more than one choice is possible. So first one, every eligible adult should come to vote. Second, each member of the group was given a driving test. Third, you can take a train or a bus, either way. It will take you 1 hour. Okay? Fourth one, trees have been planted on either side of the road. Fifth, you can buy each pair of trousers. Both of them are equally good. Okay? Here either also you can use. You can buy either pair of trousers. Both of them are equally good. Sixth one, every member wanted the bedroom with an attached bathroom. Seventh, every time I go to Connaught Place, I get caught in a traffic jam. Eighth, we have a small gathering at our house every Sunday. Ninth one, it wasn't a good match. Neither team played well. Okay? Tenth, every parent should have been taken into confidence. Now here exercise number 8 is given. This is also for oral practice. Okay? Fill in the blanks with some or any for oral practice. Okay, it is too easy one. I will give you PDF also of this chapter. So you can do solve it by yourself. If you have books, you solve it by yourself. We will proceed now with chapter 9. Okay? With exercise 9. Sorry, exercise 9, not chapter 9. So we will start now exercise 9. Fill in the blanks with much, many, little, a little, the little, few, a few, or the few. More than one answer is possible in certain cases. Okay? कहीं कहीं पे एक से ज्यादा answer possible है. Okay? So let us start with first one. I did not have much problem in locating your house, but the train was late by a few minutes. Besides, we had to wait at quite few red light signals, so I got late. All right? Second one, I am facing few problems in dealing with your son Sumesh. It is unfortunate that he takes little interest in his studies. Usually he does not do his homework. Okay, usually he does not do his homework, and on some days the little homework he has done is full of mistakes. Okay, so this is now third one. Neha, ma'am, few students have not understood this chapter. They find it little difficult. Teacher, there must be at least some students who have understood it. Yes, ma'am, but they are few. Teacher, I would be happy if the few students who have understood it explain it to the rest of the class. Okay? Now, exercise number 10. Fill in the blanks with the following passage with much, many, little, a little, the little, few, a few, and the few. Okay, differences I have explained in the chapter. Children, so here we will start. There was a time when our country could boast of dash noble leaders. There was a time when our country could boast of few noble leaders. Those leaders were devoted to the country and had much self-interest. Many leaders spent most of their life in jail, and quite a few even laid down to their life for the nation. But as the proverb goes, a little water has flowed down the Ganges since then. The few leaders of the present generation have the same sacrificing spirit. And unfortunately, a few leaders who are sincere do not get any opportunity to work. Okay? Okay, children, here only we will stop this video. Okay? And the rest exercises number 11 and two more exercises we will continue in the next video. Okay? Till then, stay at home and be safe. Thank you.